Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is going to be part one of cleaning the basement. It's something I've been avoiding for a couple years. So it's pretty bad downstairs. Yeah, it needs to be cleaned, it needs to be organized. And so this is just the first step in beginning the cleaning process and just taking inventory of how bad it is and letting you guys take a look around so we can have a good before and then hopefully a good after. So I'm still in the process of cleaning and organizing, but I decided to go ahead and show you guys the beginning of the process. So I haven't posted in a few weeks because I've been working in the basement in all my spare time. Not all my spare time, I've relaxed too, but when I had a chance, I've been working in the basement and I have been filming the process. I just haven't had time to edit any of the process yet. So this is part one. This is gonna be about 11 to 12 minutes long. And then yeah, I'll just keep updating you guys. Hopefully I can post next week as well. It all just depends on what all's going on and how much time I have to edit. thank you guys so much for sticking around, and I hope you guys enjoy this process of cleaning the, well, I like to call it the dungeon because it's scary down here. It just is so many spider webs, and it also kind of floods when it rains, and so I'm switching everything to these, not everything, but most of it I'm switching to blue storage tubs that I got at Walmart, and I'm just organizing literally everything. We do have a freezer down here in the basement, and yeah, nothing too crazy or exciting. It's just stuff, you know what I mean? Everyone has those storage areas, probably, where stuff just kind of gets thrown and you're like, I'll take care of it later. And trash falls down the railing and, yeah, just kind of a mess and kind of overwhelming. And so, yeah, if you have a storage area that you've been avoiding and want to tackle throughout this, I guess, series, because this is just part one, I'm not sure how many parts there's going to be, but yeah, you can play these videos. I will make it into a playlist at some point, so you can just watch through them if you want to. Anyway, sorry, I do have a cold right now, so that is why I sound very stuffy. But yeah, thanks so much for coming along, and I'm so happy to see you here. Guys, have a great day and feel motivated to get some cleaning done. And yeah, so feel free to subscribe if you enjoy cleaning motivational videos and organization videos and travel videos. We have some exciting travel plans coming up later this year, and we are so excited. So we will definitely be filming our travel and posting it on here for you guys and just for ourselves to look back on and remember our travels, because we both love traveling. Like, if we look back in the past year and think about our favorite moments, it would have been the Colorado trip last June, and then like the Florida trip, our anniversary trip in was it October, I think, of last year. So yeah, just really happy times. I just was thinking about the other day, sitting on the beach watching the sunset and eating amazing authentic tacos with Kendrick was just so much fun. It was so much fun, and he was time-lapsing the sunset, and It was great. It was so relaxing, and I love Florida. Anyway, I hope you guys have a awesome day, and keep pushing, and stay motivated. Sometimes it's hard to stay motivated. I totally get it. I have my good days and my more rough days, and days I feel motivated and days I don't feel as motivated. So, yeah, I hope you guys are having a good, motivating day.
Thank you.